Pablo Picasso was born in Malaga, Spain on October 25, 1881. His dad was a professional art teacher and he taught him how to draw. When Pablo was 13 years old, he had his first exhibition and he was better than his father. After his exhibition, he went to a new school called Royal Academy of San Fernando. In 1900, he moved to France and had a new group of experimental artists. Now he says that France is his home. Picasso had many different periods of painting he went through. For example, when his friend died in 1901, he painted in blue colors and painted sad things like poverty and death. He also had the Rose period, which was in pinkish-red colors. That lasted from 1905 till 1907. Starting in 1907 until 1909, he had his African period, which included stuff like African masks and stuff along the lines of that. In 1909, when Picasso's African period ended, he started painting in Cubism style, which lasted for 10 years until 1919. Picasso's Cubism style was mainly painted in flat shapes that were angled to make paintings out of basic shapes. Picasso didn't create Cubism by himself, though. He had help from an artist named Georges Braque. In his life, Picasso was married twice and had four children. In conclusion, Picasso was very talented at painting and set a lot of boundaries for what we paint today. Picasso was always good at painting, and he is definitely remembered for that. Picasso died in Mougins, France, in 1973.